Hi guys. Shut the fuck up. Like, stop. Okay. It's a crazy day today because I'm just so fucking happy, like, honestly. I've been really taking care of fucking business. I just got a phone call from my lawyer, and like, I knew all of this was going to come to an end with my car accident stuff, you guys know. And I didn't want to get like excited about a car or anything until I knew exactly like what I was going to be getting, and now I finally know, and it's so fucking close. The check is on the way. And so now I can kind of start looking for cars. But it was bittersweet. I gotta be like honest with you. Like, I sat and thought about it for a second, and I'm kind of sad. Not about the fucking car situation, I'll tell you that, but just like, I'm gonna be leaving this place soon. This place, like, I know everyone's like, oh my god, a hotel room. It's like, first of all, it's more expensive than most people's mortgages. And yeah, it sucks to be here. Like, I don't like to be here alone because it's like, well, what am I gonna do? I hate sitting in this room. I'm never here. But I remember when I first got this room, how fucking happy I was just to have a place. Like, if you've been following me and you watched the progression of the last year, I deleted the majority of those videos. You know, it was crazy. It was fucking wild. I went through so much and whatever, and like, it's over now. Like, it's coming to an end, and pretty soon I'll be looking for houses to rent. Like, it's real. God, for what I fucking pay here, I could have a dope ass fucking house. So yeah, I am super, super excited to get my fucking family back together, like, all in one place. Like, get a car, be able to go see like Hayden when I want to, and figure out the dog situation because King is with Joel. I don't know. We'll just see what happens. But I'm really fucking happy. Really, 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 really happy right now. So I'm proud of myself. I got my Botox yesterday. Bitch, that shit's fucking expensive. I have never paid that much for Botox before. So I don't know what the fuck. I went somewhere new this time, and I thought it was gonna be like half of what I paid, but thank God I fucking had it. It's like fucking $480 or something. Like, it's not ever that much. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? But it's something that I really, really wanted to do. I got my nails done too. And like a little bit of self-care. The last week I spent all my money on the kids for Valentine's Day and stuff. Let them buy what they wanted and needed. Jazzy did her hair. It was like super fun. And so this is something I've obviously been wanting to do. I've been talking about it forever, and I got to do it by myself. Super happy. I've been going out a lot. A lot. Cause like, first of all, I work all the time, so like, I'm not really going out a lot, but like, a lot more than I ever have, I guess. Cause I don't like to sit here. Like, what am I gonna fucking sit here? It's not like I can like really cook good meals or like do anything, like walk around what, where, you know? So it's like, and I fucking hate watching TV. And it's lonely. I sit here and then I'm like, ding, 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 like, what do? So I've been filling that up with hanging out with Carrie amongst other friends, and I made some videos. I was going to post them just like about like what I was up to this last week, but they're not even worth posting. It's like so irrelevant. It doesn't matter. Just dumb shit. It's like just dumb. It's just not even worth posting. It was like stupid and boring to even like watch. So I was like, well, let's just not do that. But last night I went out in Rock Island and I had a fucking blast, bitch. A fucking blast. I think I want to move there. I think that's where I'm going to go. I fucking hate Davenport. It's like, and Carrie now works with me too, which is so exciting. It's actually her first night tonight. I'm so proud of her. So that'll be fun. We spend like all of our time together, which is fantastic. But yeah. I'm ready to look for houses. I'm ready to like not pay so much fucking money. I would have so much more money if I didn't have to pay for this fucking place. And granted, they keep me safe here. I had someone call here, I guess last week. And he was like, her name is Zoya. She's on the second, like, I don't know. And they're like, no, there's nobody here by that name. Like, they're like, hey, is Josh trying to get a hold of you? I'm like, nope. It's definitely not Josh. Thank you for telling him no. That's kind of funny. I ended up blocking somebody, and then he had his friend text me to unblock him. And it was just like a thing. It just wasn't good. It was like toxic right off the bat. And I just like, I can't do toxic anymore. I think a lot of it is just like misunderstanding and communication. And like, if you can't get that right with somebody right away, then just get the fuck out of my face. You know, like, we're just not good for each other. It's fine. And I'm talking about Javi. He, super nice guy. Had a lot of fun hanging out and stuff, but he just like, we just don't communicate well, and it was just like, he's super defensive. It was just like, I can't. So I had a lot of fun with him, super nice guy. No, it's a no for me. Yeah, anyway, on that note, Carrie and I went out. Oh my god, then we were hanging out with somebody, and we fucking bicycled down Rock Island in the middle of the night with pizza. It was fucking great. I don't know, it was just fucking great. I just love life and all the characters in it and stuff. And it's like, people are always like making fun, or like people, haters make fun of us for like being on Tinder and shit. It's like, who gives a fuck? Literally everybody's out there, or people are in what, on Instagram, is in your DMs, or people are like what, Facebook DMs. Get the fuck out of here. It's all the same shit. It's not like you're hooking up with people. It's just like fun to talk. For example, this one guy today was like, this is the stuff that I love. He's like, want to make out sometime? And I said, honestly, I was thinking our first kiss would be the day we said I do. And he's like, do you think you can wait that long? Like, that's the fucking energy. Like, I'll never meet this motherfucker. But like, you know what I mean? It's just like little, like, bursts of, like, something funny or something, like, cute, you know, to get to, like, I'm bored, okay, bitch, I'm fucking bored. I'm bored, but I know what I want, and I know what I don't want, and I need somebody with, like, when Javi had his friend text me, that's energy sexy as fuck. Like, hey, like, what's up? Like, you know, Javi had that, but what, I don't want to get into it. Like, it just doesn't matter, but, like, I like that kind of energy, you know what I mean? But, I don't know. Now that I'm paying my own bills, like, 100%, and I'm doing my own thing, I'm so much more picky, because, I don't have time. I don't have time for a motherfucker to give me problems, and, like, I'm doing fine on my own. What do I need problems for? Like, I can do it on my own. I don't need someone. Now I want to be with someone who can equally give me what I need emotionally. I need things emotionally. Not financially, not physically. Fuck, gross. And I have to have feelings for someone before I can do anything with them. and I think that's like an admirable thing. But yeah, I'm out here trying to date and have fun. Like, I want to meet my motherfucking soulmate. Like, baby, where are you? Are you okay? Where are you? Like, let a bitch know what's up. Stop. Knock it off. Fuck. Anyway, so I just want to like pop on here for a quick second. You guys like this? This is my friend's hoodie. Last night we were all out at the bar, and the bartender was like super into me. Like, he really was. It was like kind of like, I don't know, and he made it like very well known, and I got like kind of nervous because it was like so awkwardly like whatever, and he's like, you're fine as fuck. And like, he would bring my drinks but like not give drinks to the guy that was with us. And then the guy that was with us is like, what the fuck, like, why are you? And then I was like, well, the bartender's doing a really good job. He's like, take my hoodie and put it on right now. I'm like, ooh, I like that energy. Okay, put your hoodie on. It's fine. It's a nice hoodie, too. Anyway, super, so much fucking fun. So much fucking fun. I don't know. But yeah. On that note, it's my last night off. I work tomorrow. And 2 days is more than enough time off. Like, I like to, I'm like a super hustler. And I'm enjoying saving money, making money. I'm gonna have a fucking car soon. Oh my god, you guys, I'm gonna get a gym membership. I wanna get like a Suntan City membership so I can spray tan, be sexy, and get my fucking hair extensions. I'm gonna have hair down to my goddamn shoulders. That's what Beetlejuice, no, my hips. We're gonna Arab this bitch out. Let's do it. I'm so excited and get my tattoo fixed. Fuck. Oh my god, I can't have one more summer with that fucking name on my body. I'm a hopeless romantic. Ah, my Botox will kick in. I know I look like crazy right now and I don't care. I'm so happy though. I'm so fucking happy though. So yeah, anyway. I love you guys, and here's to new adventures, staying busy, working hard, finding my soulmate, baby. Baby, where are you? And yeah, just having fun. You could die tomorrow. Do what you want. It's like, I was talking to my friend Carrie about it. I was like, yeah, I really don't give a fuck what anybody thinks. I just don't. I'm gonna be me all the way around. It doesn't matter. If you're not for me, you're not for me. And she's like, yeah, do whatever the fuck you want to do. You could die tomorrow. Like, it doesn't fucking matter. Like, life is too short for other people's judgments. Like, I don't even think about people. Like, I don't. I think about my family and, like, Carrie, like, the people in my life, work, and that's it. I don't have time to think about anything else. And I'm not worried about what anybody thinks of me either. Obviously, I'm posting it all online. It's, like, so funny. Like, haters will be like, oh, it's just, let me just blast you. It's like, bitch, do I look like I get embarrassed? Do I fucking look like I care about my nudes or stories or whatever? I'll call us all out. I don't care. Like, that's not what it is. Oh my God. Okay. So last night I'm going to sing, right? I'm going up to this bar. We're at some random bar and I'm singing one song. I'm like, okay, we're gonna stay here for one. I just want to sing my Alanis Morissette and then we can leave. I'm wondering why, like, my table of people isn't talking to me. Or, like, coming up and, like, cheering me on, you know? Because, like, we all had so much fun. One of the guys that was hanging out with Kyria, a friend of hers, the guy that was there to hang out with me was like, dude, you shouldn't have left her. Like, he, like, decided to go or whatever. It was, like, not a big deal. He was just like, dude, that's not cool. You don't leave girls. That's the fucking energy. He's like, when you're with a girl, you never fucking leave her at a bar or do anything like that. That's sexy as fuck. Like, I'm not used to that. You know, I mean, I was before Josh, but like, whatever. Anyway, so the guy called the cops on him. He's like, I'm going to call the cops. And I'm like, so I get done singing and they're like, dude, like they're going back and forth, like kind of yelling at each other. But the girl that Carrie or the guy that Carrie was hanging out with, super, super nice, like a professional. I guess he's like a black belt jujitsu, whatever the fuck. Awesome. Really cool guy. But I don't know why he felt, like, threatened by the guy that was there. I'm not saying his name. And he's like, I don't know. He's like, fuck you. Then, like, he was gonna, like, okay, let's just go. Let's just get out of here. So, yeah, that was crazy. It was weird. The cops came, and we were like, okay, let's go. So dumb. But yeah, it's always an adventure, I'll tell you that. But I had a blast. Like I said, it ended with riding on a fucking super speed, like, bicycle with pizza. Fun. It was just fucking fun. It's fantastic, so. I love life.